Are you going to try and go across the bridge?
What bridge?
The weir. The rocky bit.
No, I'm just going to drive straight through the water.
Oh, go hard, young man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, buddy, eat me. Ah! Ran out of fuel.
Are you out of fuel?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, tight.
Extra fuel
tank. Ran out of fuel, no problem. Crossing down, no problem. Running a little bit wet, what a percent. Boom. Welcome to the Boom Alumnanama Creek. Whee! Been a little bit bush junkie excited at the moment, if you can't tell. Alright, here we go. Carry in, carry out. Rubbish bins not provided. Think about it.
That away.
Oh, this is awesome. Here we go, I'll car parking over there, me parking right here. Perfect.
Now, we were staying at the Balloomba Camp area in the Conondale National Park, about 130 kilometres north of Brisbane, in the Sunshine Coast Hinterlands region. It's about 35,500 hectares of rainforest, dry and wet scarifal forest, and it's protected by a national park. But in the 1860s, they used to log it and mine it. And there's actually gold mines you can actually go have a look at there. I mean, they're caged off and they're just home for bats now, but still pretty interesting. Collindale National Park is also home to Queensland's tallest tree at 73 metres tall, and it's a Eucalyptus grandeur, and that's what most of the ukes are in that area. So yeah, amazing trees to look at. It's a pretty cool place, so Google it, find out how to get there, and go check it out.